I am not feeling anything akin to any kind of touch with you somehow. It is completely switched off in your case.
Yes,
with Mr. Sparsh, I was feeling many, many layers of touch. So I don't know what you are up to. Are you the one who is going to fund this whole project?
No, madam. We are only a news channel and a surveillance channel. That is what we do.
Surveillance?
Yes, madam. Nowadays, all news is surveillance, madam. That is how the world is now. You know, we touch by sight. We touch by keeping sight.
She has heard the whole thing.
Thing, madam.
I'm a fast learner, madam.
No, but you know, this is all copyrighted, I can tell you. Everything yes, that sir. I said.
Madam, you can, in fact, if they now take it further, madam, we can sue them because it is your copyright.
She's
already talking about, I can smell the touch and hear the touch and smell the touch and all my words. Okay, now I am going. I don't like this.
Madam, just one thing. We are trying to give your book pre-publicity, madam. Although, you know, as I said before, we are a family channel. We don't discuss matters like touch and all. If Sparsheshwar ji had told me...
I am not getting any kind of family feeling looking at you.
Madam, I am a very good girl from a Bhadra Parivar. You know, we are very well intentioned.
She says it. She's feeling the need to say it, you see. She's not in touch with herself.
No, we really appreciate your makeover 3, madam. Nice spiritual makeover. We are appreciating. We are a very spiritual country in a spiritual channel. So you see, we are very committed to the cause. So we are with you, madam.
I am telling you this. I did not tell you one last thing. You are asking different sections. There is also a governmental section that is being affected by these times. They create the in and the out and they go around touching whoever they like.
Madam, we are not a political.
Madam here is making me very suspicious. You don't try and touch me, okay? You tried to touch me. You took me out of my home and you put me in the prison. Somehow I got out of there. I am back in my house. Now you don't try and touch me again. Because if you touch me, I will go into the outer of the outer. I will become a migrant. And then you will not be able to touch me.